What's up, guys? Micah here, coming at you with vlog number 31 of my 31-day vlogging challenge. Holy crap, guys. It's been 31 days. Well, yeah, after this day's over. This is awesome. I'm super stoked about this. Holy crap, I've done this for 31 days. This is real life. The internet is amazing. Our world is so different now. You can speak to anyone all over the planet like that. So let's get this day started. Not a soul up ahead and nothing behind. There's a desert in my blood and a storm in your eyes. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all. Well, I remember the fight and I forget the pain. I got my hand in your pocket and my key in your chain. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all. Oh, through the wilderness. Check this out, guys. So it looks like concrete or something is spilled all over the place. Crap. That can't be good. So I've arrived at Bear Branch Park. This place has some pretty sweet soccer fields, little pavilion, restrooms, most importantly. And I'm gonna get some movement in. Running, handstands, maybe some flips. That was awesome. I feel way better now. It's just too nice of a day not to get out and enjoy it and roll with the windows down. Right, on to the next stop. All right, so Jeff was supposed to help me out with my computer. Now, thing was, Jeff didn't show up today at Best Buy. We had a scheduled meeting. So anyways, I met up with this guy, Alex, from Geek Squad. He hooked it up, freed up some space on my hard drive. The problem is, though, this computer and all computers collect data, right, as you're browsing and doing all this other stuff. But it's updates and a bunch of other stuff I don't really know. But it's stuff you can't delete. So I have like 50 gigs on there that I can't delete that need to stay on the computer. He did me a solid and downloaded some software to help me out, which cleared up about 10 gigs. Still, not what I need. So the solution to this problem is buy a bigger hard drive, 500 gigs or a terabyte, and get that installed. Funny thing is, Best Buy, where I bought this, they do not mess with Macs. I'll purchase the hard drive and get that installed with a computer repair place. That'll cost roughly 300 bucks, so about 150 for the hard drive, and then another 150 for the labor. Another problem, but I will get this resolved.
Whew. Food. Chipotle, to be specific. Oh, I love this stuff. You guys like Chipotle? If you do, what do you like? Pinto beans, white rice, chicken, guac, lettuce. That's it. Whenever I go to Chipotle, it's interesting because they charge extra for the guac and they have to specifically say that. Do you know it's extra? Guac is extra. Guac is extra. Gotta pay extra for the guac. I do love me some guac though.
All right, guys, coming at you with today's value. Kindness. Take the sunglasses off for this one. Kindness, my friends. What does that mean to you? Now, for me, that means treating others the way you want to be treated. My ballet teacher has a good saying. So she teaches me in French, right? I don't know French. Well, I learned it as I was working under her tutelage. Her credo, sois gentil. I believe that's correct. For all you French speakers out there, correct me if I'm wrong, please. And drop it in the comments below. But sois gentil, I think it's S-O-I-S-G-E-N-T-I-L, sois gentil. It's a verb, to be kind or to be nice. That's it, folks. That's really the recipe for life. Just be nice. It's called empathy. Do you want to be punched in the face? Do you want people to steal from you? Then don't do it to other people. It's as simple as that.
We all have to coexist here. So the value is, be kind to people. It works wonders, honestly. When you go into businesses or you interact with people, if you're just kind to them, in most cases, they'll be kind back. They will reciprocate that. For instance, this morning when I got my laptop checked out, I was very kind to the guy. I was just nice, you know? Of course, I needed something, but he was nice back. I was just asking about his day, simple stuff like that. But at the end, I offered him a 10 spot just for helping me, because there was no charge, of course, but I'm like, man, he helped me out, honestly. He could have not. He could have just declined me. And I was just a walk-in. I didn't even have an appointment with that guy. But the way his eyes lit up after I just thanked him and offered a tip, that made my day. So that's what I'm getting at here, guys. It's just the thought that counts. You know when somebody calls you or texts you and you haven't talked to them in a long time, but they're not looking for anything. They're simply just want to see how you're doing. Isn't that nice? Or you receive a phone call, someone's just wanting to see how you're doing. They don't have an agenda or an angle. They just want to see how you're doing. So those are my words of wisdom for you. Be kind, reciprocate that, and just be nice to people. Be kind. Life will be a lot easier. I guarantee it. All
right, guys, that concludes vlog number 31. This has been an exciting journey. A bit of relief, you know, because I'm like, oh, 31 days. But not because this is over. Because this is simply begun. It's just the learning curve that was involved with 31 days. So I started from scratch, meaning I didn't know anything about what I was doing for day one. I had to learn each and everything as I go, which is kind of difficult because there's only a few hours in a day that I'm able to do this. So some nights I would have to stay up till like 2 a.m. editing, which is okay. Fear of talking in the public. Now I don't give a damn. People look at you, but everybody's in their own world. You know, no one really cares about you. That might sound kind of harsh, but they don't really care specifically about what you're doing. Maybe at that moment, but then that fades and they're worried about something else. Anyways, guys, I had a blast. I thank each and every one of you for subscribing and following me along on this journey. I don't know where it's gonna go still. 31 days. I'm into it. I kind of got a handle on what I'm doing. I'm excited. I'm able to deliver content and have some type of pattern, which is good. That's what's important. But for all of you out there who are on the fence about vlogging or doing something, I say do it. Pull the trigger and go do whatever you want to do. It's the only way. You got one life, friends. So, on that note, if you enjoyed today's content, go and hit that little thumbs up. If you'd like to see more content and see where this vlog goes, go and hit that subscribe button. Other than that, guys, keep learning, growing, and moving.